improved access to quality seed will increase agricultural productivity. The use of quality seed contributes to food security and income generation for smallholder farmers. Farmers produce a variety of crops for which they need quality seed. Integrated Seed Sector Development, ISSD, is an approach that uses 8 guiding principles as a tool to design effective seed sector interventions. ISSD Guiding Principle 1. Foster pluralism and build interventions upon a diversity of seed systems. The ISSD approach acknowledges the coexistence of multiple seed systems. Farmers gain access to seed from different seed sources or systems. A farmer may, for example, save his or her own seed of sorghum, buy bean seed from a seed producer cooperative, buy maize seed from a national seed enterprise, and buy onion seed from an international company. ISSD recognizes the value of each seed system and fosters pluralism. ISSD Guiding Principle 2. Design interventions according to the structure of the seed value chain. Different crops have different seed value chains. ISSD assesses the functioning of the seed value chain and first maps the different operators. Next, it analyzes the interactions between operators, service providers, and enablers. This analysis identifies bottlenecks and entry points for interventions to improve value chain performance. ISSD Guiding Principle 3. Promote entrepreneurship and market orientation. Entrepreneurship is an important incentive for sustainable development. Entrepreneurship is about producing, marketing, and providing seed services for a profit. ISSD promotes entrepreneurship in both formal and informal seed systems, for private as well as public sectors. ISSD Guiding Principle 4. Recognize the relevance of informal seed systems. For many locally important food crops, informal seed systems are the main providers of seed. For these crops, it's often the only source and option. Instead of trying to formalize informal seed systems, ISSD tries to strengthen the systems themselves. ISSD recognizes the value of informal seed systems in providing smallholder farmers with seed and food security. ISSD Guiding Principle 5. Facilitate interactions between informal and formal seed systems. Seed sector stakeholders from the different systems can be linked in various ways. Through capacity building on seed quality, for example, formal extension agents can strengthen the informal seed system. Involving farmers in professional breeding programs through participatory variety selection can strengthen the market orientation of these formal programs. ISSD aims to strengthen seed systems by linking informal and formal systems. ISSD Guiding Principle 6. Seek complementary roles for the public and private sector. Companies seek to make a healthy profit and are selective in the types of seed they offer. To serve the diverse demands of seed users, public funds need to complement the investments of the private seed sector, especially in areas where profits are hard to obtain. ISSD aims to facilitate cooperation between the public and private sector wherever possible. ISSD Guiding Principle 7. Support enabling and evolving policies for a dynamic seed sector. ISSD advocates for enabling seed policies that are coherent with the realities of farmers who source their seed from multiple systems. Policies need to be able to accommodate changing circumstances in order to appreciate the dynamics of the agricultural sector. ISSD also supports policy implementation, which is often a key bottleneck. ISSD Guiding Principle 8. Promote evidence-based seed sector intervention. In ISSD, stakeholders jointly experiment with new approaches to address seed sector bottlenecks. Studies and action research provide evidence of the causes of problems and potential solutions. This evidence guides the design and planning of seed sector interventions. ISSD interventions aim to support the development of a vibrant, pluralistic, and market-oriented seed sector. The guiding principles are a tool to design effective seed sector interventions. Improved access to quality seed will increase agricultural productivity. The use of quality seed contributes to food security and income generation for smallholder farmers.